You know what they call me?
They call you the Jew Hunter.
Precisely. I understand your tradition at repeating it. Hadar apparently hate the moniker of the good people of Prague have upon him. Actually, why he will hate the name the Hangman is baffling to me. It appeared like he did everything in his power to earn it. Now, I, on the other hand, love my unofficial title. Precisely because I've earned it. The feature that makes me an effective hunter of Jews is, as the opposite of most of German soldiers, I can't think as a Jew. Well, they can't think only as a Jew. More precisely, a German soldier. Now, if one would determine the attribute the German people share with the beast, that would be the cunning and the predatory instinct of a hawk. But if one were determined the Jew share with the beast, that would be of the rat. Fuhrer and global propaganda pretty much say the same thing. Our conclusion is differs that I don't consider this comparison as an insult.
That's an interesting thought, Bianca.